I'm here in Washington, D.C. My name is Dr. Ayi, President of the Ghana Physicians Foundation. We're here in Washington, D.C. celebrating our 20th anniversary, and I'd like to welcome you all to this conference. There's so much in store for you. Do you know that every 6 seconds, one child somewhere in the world dies, a child under five? And every 2 minutes, a woman dies from complications of pregnancy or delivery. And so we're here focusing on this theme, and there'll be lectures on pain management, bias, anesthesia, and so many other factors that we can use to reduce maternal mortality by the year 2035. So if you haven't set up yet, please join us. It's going to be an amazing conference. And we're also celebrating 20 years of our existence. In fact, I just sat at table with Dr. Chris Watting, who was one of the doctors who was present when this organization was inaugurated in 2002, when he was a resident. Today, he's a cardiac surgeon, and he's returning to this conference for the first time in 20 years. So there's so much happening. This evening, we head to Dr. Event at Guest House for a Friday evening social. And tomorrow, there'll be a dinner and a awards night. So please make it a point to be here, and I want to thank you for the opportunity to have served you this past year. Thank you very much, and please join us and welcome to this conference.